Previously on Revelations 2.
Mother of balls! My life is awesome!
That bitch stuck a needle in me?
Claire, get up to the roof!
See? We're like sisters.
Oh, my dear little Gregor. That's cheating.
Claire, we lost the girl.
Moira was trying to get to that tower when I was with her. Barry, there's something right there.
I've been waiting for you.
Wait. Well, that's one hell of a parking job.
Me and Moira got separated here. The nice guy came and got me.
Two Westers.
Natalia.
Claire, any luck?
No. No sign of her. What could have happened? Moira, look. Someone left a message. It says, head for the factory.
And on a scale of bullshit to believable?
Neil wrote this. It's legit.
I can't believe we lost the girl. I didn't even ask for her name.
She might have just taken cover. We can look for her as we go.
So, Claire? Why would the boss come here?
I don't know. Neil just does things sometimes.
If you want to see him again, you'll have to brave the scaffold of the gods.
We've gotta hurry. Neil needs me.
He needs you?
Let's search inside. I better meet up with Moira.
Claire, look at the ceiling.
Check it out. It's got a key in its beak. Let's find a way to pry it loose. Right. No sudden moves. Let's back up and think this through.
Claire!
A retinal scanner? In a factory? God damn this! This might work back at that retinal scanner.
I don't know why that makes sense, but somehow it does.
Moira, look! Inside that corpse. Is that what I think it is?
What's this supposed to be? Looks like some kind of body part.
There's a map here, too.
Here's where the waterways under the factory connect to the tower. But that asshole statue is blocking the way in.
You know, the gods punished Prometheus by sending an eagle to eat his liver.
So, now I know what this is supposed to be.
Neil, where are you?
Neil? I think we're half a liver short.
Then let's find it.
Ugh, it smells like cow shit.
They must have kept animals in here. It's a butchery. For wait.
Okay. Hey, they're alive!
Follow me.
Maybe later?
I see something in the tank. Wait.
Okay.
Okay, this should do it.
Fucking statue!
And we all had a blast. Come on. Overseer's been watching us every step of the way, but if she thinks we died in that explosion...
We gained the element of surprise.
We're so close, Moira. I can feel it.
Neil and the girl weren't in the factory.
Ow!
Who are you? What do you want?
Put it down. Fuck me. Is he with TerraSave?
I not know this thing you are speaking.
No bracelet. Why don't you have a bracelet?
Do I look like a woman to you?
Holy shit, old man. You don't know what's going on? You've got to get out of here, before it's too late.
Never! I stay my home. Now go away! You people come to our beautiful island and take everything away. Whatever bad things happening now, do not ask me help. Go and die your own place.
Stupid dinosaur. I'm so sick of men like him.
You mean men like Barry?
You say, hey, it's your life. And he goes right, just so he can feel like he's right.
Yeah. My big brother was like that growing up, too.
I didn't need his help to feel
you
We must have reached the tower by now, right?
I think so. What's this?
Looks like a grave.
I think the tower is just above us.
I hope we can still get the drop on her.
Let's look for a way up.
He's not my boyfriend.
All right. Shit. Look, there's something I gotta tell you. I noticed something when Neil was with us. His bracelet never changed color. I mean, the living dead were coming at us from all directions. He must have been scared.
No. No, no. There's no way. Got it? End of discussion. This list. Neil had it at the party. Barton, Chavez, Redfield. It's got all our names on it. He sold TerraSave out.
Claire, I'm really sorry. Hey, look.
All right. I've isolated the best candidate.
Good work.
Now it's your turn to fulfill your end of... What did you...
Well, you wanted an Ouroboros sample. Now you've got it. Lapdog.
You don't know shit about me.
I know you were Lansdale's puppet. When Velcro incited the Terra Grigia panic 7 years ago, the FBC was pulling the strings. The old man went down, but he was smart enough to pass the torch before he did.
You played me.
Because you're an idiot. You thought you could create a new terrorist threat to justify the FBC.
A monster like you could never understand.
Claire? Claire? Are you crying?
No. I'm just learning to see a little more clearly.
Claire?
Neil? Neil!
I did what I thought was right.
It wasn't.
Get away from me! There's no bringing the FBC back. I failed Lansdale! Ouroboros! It's not death! It's... power!
To save people. It's in the goddamn name.
We'll save people through fear and power. The whole world will be saved.
You better hope someone saves you. Apparently, this is our stop. I have what I need.
Nothing will come between us now, my sweet. You and I will be good friends. We'll know each other inside and out.
Wesker. It can't be the same woman. Where's Moira? What have you done with her?
Buried her and the rest of them beneath a mountain of fear and despair.
You killed her. It was Alex Wesker. She's responsible for the experiment 6 months ago.
They called her the Overseer.
She took Moira away from me. And now I'll never and all for fucking what? I'm sorry.
It's okay. She said she was going to be reborn.
Reborn how? With a virus? Why did she need my little girl? It doesn't make any sense.
I'm sorry. I can't remember anything else.
Oh, sweetie, I'm sorry. It's my problem, not yours. Just take it easy.
Barry, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm, I was just thinking about how I used to go for walks like this with Moira and Polly.
Were you a good family?
We tried to be. Moira and I fought a lot. Even after she grew up.
Was it because she used bad words?
No. She just did that to tick me off. I'm the one that drove us apart. I messed up real bad as a father. She and Polly were playing in the house. I forgot to lock up my guns. And Moira... Polly had an accident.
Was it Moira's fault?
No. It was mine. But I raised my voice at her and... I guess I never really got around to taking the blame. Polly survived, thank God. But not me and Moira. We started drifting apart.
I think she still loved you.
I appreciate you saying that. I'll tell you this much. I couldn't save her, but I'm gonna save you. I promise I'll get you off this island.
I know. Thanks, Barry. It's okay. I can walk now.
All right, partner. Down you go. How are we gonna get back to the surface? Not any safer down here. You okay?
Yeah, are you? It's getting closer!
Yeah. Leave him be.
Poor man. He died all alone.
Wait. This is Moira's. Let's get out of here first. Stay close, okay?
I will.
A dead end. Looks like we can open the sluice from higher up. Can you open the sluice from that side?
Okay, hang on!
Natalia, see if you can get this open.
Got it.
Shoot this thing in my way! Thanks!
Natalia, the sluice!
Got it!
Sorry, can't.
Come with
little busy here.
Come with me!
I'm a little busy here.
Stay there!
I'm a little busy here.
Come with me!
Sorry, can't.
Come with me!
Sorry, can't.
I'm a sluice master.
I can't just leave Natalia. I can't just leave Natalia. Follow me! I can't just leave Natalia. Okay, we're out. Now to pick up Wesker's trail.
Right.
You know, you don't have to come with me.
I'm staying.
Okay. Let's head down and look for a way across. The old sack is gonna pay for what she did to Moira. I'm not leaving this island until she does. The only way up is that elevator. Looks like the whole power source has been removed. We'll have to find a replacement to get this baby moving. Follow me!
I can't.
What was that? I shouldn't go on ahead. Follow me!
I'm sorry.
I shouldn't go on ahead. Follow me!
Right!
I can't just leave Natalia. Must have been the power switch for the conveyor belt. Could be. What the hell is that? Throw my back out if I try to lug this thing all the way to the elevator. Follow me.
I'm sorry.
Come on, not now, damn it!
What now?
Let's keep at it. We'll have that old bitch cornered soon.
Hmm.
sighed as I watched my hair turn gray and the flesh sag from my bones. But why aren't you changing? A failure like you. I'll crush you with my bare hands.
Next time on Revelations 2.
My whole life has been a prelude to this. My true birth.
Wherever she went, we could still catch her.
Nice fucking emergency exit!
Down below. I think that's where we'll find her.
Time to meet the cause of our misery.
You will die, child.
Run, 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 run!
All that remains is one final test.